So we're listening to Ralph Mooney playing the instrumental break on Foolin' Around, the Buck Owens hit from 61. Today I wanted to see if we could work on that instrumental break, see if we can slow it down, listen to it, and figure out how to play it. And we might add at the end the intro, which Josh Yen has already has a YouTube video on that, but I'll add it at the end. So let's get started. We'll listen to this break in parts and at regular speed and slowed down. We're going to start at the beginning of the break. This is slowed down 75% of the normal speed. We'll just do a little bit at a time, listen slowly, and then we'll see what he played. So we're at the C position at the 15th fret. It starts on the 8th string. Then the 6th with the B pedal in. 5th. Then add the A pedal. Then take the A pedal off and then hit the 5th again and add pedal on. Six. That's just sort of a repeat there. And then we're going to pedal off the A, the fifth string. So. And that's back to the six with the B pedal in. Then we're going to do the next part is. So that's pedaling off the fifth, six, B with the B pedal. That's pedal, A pedal on, off, 6, B pedal in, then off. And we'll do the next part. Okay, let's listen to the next bit. There's a couple ways to play that part. This is like the intro. You can play it like that, where you start at the on 8, 6, and 5 at the 15th fret. Or you can play those same notes at the 10th fret with the pedals down. So this is open. The next part is at the 13th fret. That's with the A pedaling on, the A pedal is hitting 4 and 5. Reach up and hit the 3rd. And go to the 10th. And the 8th. I just hit this is open, we're in the open position at the 8th fret, that's the 5th, 4th, 6th, pedal on, 5th open, and let the B pedal off. Okay, so let's move on. Here we go, right here. Here Okay, so he's gone back to the 15th fret. So we're starting on the 8th string again here at the 15th with the B pedal in, A pedal up. And then it's pedaling on the 5th string. And then hitting the 4th. Do it twice. And we're going to take off the A pedal. And we go from the 15th to the 13th on the 5th string. So it's, this is open, then I'm adding the both pedals, 5, 6. And we're going down to the F chord here at the 8th fret. Starts on the 5th, on the 4th string, 6. Open, and then hit it again, 4 again, and then add the 8th pedal, alright, so here's the last bit. So here we are, it's sort of like a part we covered before. I'm going to play it at the 10th fret with the pedals down, 6, 5, 4. And then we're going to the 13th fret, 4th and 5th strings, A pedal in. You can pedal on as you hit those. 3 times, and back up to the 15th fret. So we're just pedaling off the 5th and the 6th. Back to the 5th. Back to the 6th with the pedal in. So. And then there's that little bit at the end. We're pedaling off the 5th string. I hit it twice with my thumb. Then 6 with the B pedal. And that's the end of the break. Okay, so I said I'd cover the intro, and so let's listen to it at regular speed and then slow it down. Alright, we'll slow it down to, let's say about 70% or something like that. Like I said before, there's 2 choices. You can play it here at the 10th with the pedals down. Or you can play it at the 5th, all at the 15th. That's just 8, 6, and 5 open. this part is the same. This is at the 13th fret, 4th and 5th strings with the 8th pedal. Hit the 5th, the 3rd string. Then go back to the 15th fret. That's pedaling off the 5th string. 6 with the B pedal in. Then I hit the 8th string. And back to the 6 with it off, with the pedal off. Then the 5th. Then the 6 with the pedal in. Then the 4th. And the 5th. Pedal off. Again. Hit the 5th again. 4th. Now I add the A pedal. So this all happened so fast, really hard to explain it, but I hope you got it, and I'll tab it out, because otherwise you can really get confused. I get confused just trying to explain it. All right, thanks for watching.